And even if I do get fucked over and played for a chump, and I'm just venting again, but realistically, I'm the only one that can watch my behavior, so I have a responsibility to myself and my morals to be the decent man that I know I can be. And that's pretty much it. I can't watch out for anybody else. Even if they do wish to treat me like garbage, maybe at times, or maybe it's not garbage. Maybe in actuality, it's a wonderful souffle ready to come out of the oven at any moment.